What are you doing, rookie? Don't just stand there! The fort is under attack! The Goblin Chieftain Wideload sent his flunky Yapper to raid the outpost! He's gonna break the gate any moment now! Get up there and lend a hand! I'll catch up!
You have gained a level.
Thanks for your help, recruit. We couldn't have defeated Yapper without you. After years of peace, why attack now?
Gained a quest. level up. Your health is low.
Your pet is taking damage. Your pet has arrived. A new quest. You have gained a quest.
May the fallen soldiers rest in peace. We're all grateful for your help, Recruit, but we must resume our mission. I need you to gather medicine while we're short-handed. There are a lot of sick people back in Redhaven counting on you. Are you up to the task?
You look...
Oh, I'll be seeing you soon.
He's out there. You believe me, right?
Seeker Stone, this spell may be used to enchant your lodestone such that it will always point to the true location of your subject's body, if it is present in your current reality. Please note, there are more powerful, forbidden counterspells that may indefinitely shield your subject from detection with this spell.
there! Looking for a new buddy? Going so soon?
Yeah.
wind.
Good job with the mushrooms, recruit. What's that? A giant purple monster. I'm grateful for your help, but that sounds like a stretch. It's dark in those...
Watch where you're going.
adventurer. I overheard you and the General talking. Giant purple monsters? You must mean the Nazgul.
Hi there.
Long ago, they invaded our world, but the heroes of the past banished them. Are you saying they're back? We have to change the General's mind. Adventurer, travel deeper into the forest and collect proof that the Netherrealm threat is real. Bones, hides, skulls, anything you can find to convince her.
The passage has been blocked since we were attacked by the Snotskin tribe. Before you can proceed, you'll need to take the goblin's strategic position. As long as you can take back the fort, we'll be able to use the trail into the Fields of Unrest.